Mayor Pete Buttigieg was the keynote speaker at the Indianapolis NAACP's Freedom Fund, the 50th banquet that they've held. He talked about his agenda for African Americans. Now, when we spoke to him, he also talked about ways to advance not just this community, but the nation. And to do that, he said we had to make sure that President Trump is out, whether first by impeachment or by electing Buttigieg to the White House. The mayor was clear when he told us the president's own words on national television, calling on China to investigate the Bidens, is a smoking gun.
What we know is that this is an abuse of power of the highest order. And I think the most important question over the weeks ahead in Washington will be whether Republicans in the House and Senate are reunited with their conscience. I think the most important process for dealing with this president is to defeat him in November of next year.
Strong condemnation of the GOP as well as President Trump from Pete Buttigieg, who just recently launched his first campaign office here in Indiana. The mayor said, you know what, that is no indication or hint that he plans to run for governor. He says the only job he wants is president of the United States. For In Focus, I'm Beairshelle Edme.